Hello students, in the last session we have discussed about introduction to servo motors and some part of armature controlled DC servo motor. In that part we have discussed up to getting the differentiation equations and we have converted that equations into Laplace transform. Now we have to get the transfer function by drawing a block diagram from these four equations. Okay, from above four equations now I am going to draw a block diagram. So first consider this equation. I am having Va of s minus Vb of s. So this can be written as, so this is Va of s, because of this minus symbol I will write it as Vb of s. Okay, and it is equal to, okay, if I take Ia of s common, I will get Ra plus s into La, right? Ra plus s into La, okay? Through which, what is the current flowing? Ia of s. So this is Ia of s. Okay, next. Here, I got Ia of s as a output. Okay, so how I got this equation means, just take out Ia of s common, I will get Ra plus La into s. Write down the expression for Ia of s. Ia of s is equals to Va of s minus Vb of s divided by, I will get Ra plus La into s, 1 by Ra plus La of s, that is multiplied with, what is the signal I am getting here? Va of s minus Vb of s, means these two are multiplied. This is output. Okay, like that you have to see. If this is output, then it will become input for one block. What is the block that I am having for which Ia of s as a input? See, this is Ia of s. Write down here, Ia of s is equals to K1 into T of s. This is a output, this is a input. Ia of s is multiplied with Kt. So these two are multiplied, and what is the output I got? T of s. Now you have to find out the block where T of s is involved. Where? This is the equation. So T of s is equals to, here you have to take out theta of s as common, such that I will get js square plus bs. For this block, what is the output? Theta of s. Next, we have left with one equation, that is Vb of s is equal to s into theta of s. Here I am having Vbs of, Vbs is as output, and here theta of s is there. Okay, so theta of s is equal to, s is a block. So here, what is the Vb? Vb is equal to Kb into d theta by dt. So if I draw, if I get a Laplace transform for the differentiation, I will get one s term here, Kb into s into theta of s. I forgot to write here. Here Kb, this Kb, this Kb into s into theta of s, Kb into s into theta of s. So here I will get s into Kb. Okay, so this is a block diagram I got. From this we have to get the transfer function. So for any closed loop transfer function. Formula is already we have discussed, C of S by R of S is equals to G of S by 1 plus GS HS. Okay. What is a closed loop diagram? This is G of S, and here we will have the equation, and here we will have H of S. This is R of S and this is C of S. Here some error signal will be added or subtracted such that I will get here one error signal. So what is closed loop transfer function? G of S means whatever the blocks we are having in a front path, that is from R of S to C of S, is called as front path or forward path, and it is reverse path or feedback path. So this is G of S totally. So here this all blocks are combined together, because all are connected in series means they can be multiplied. So this is acting as a G of S. In the denominator, 1 plus G of S into H of S is nothing but S into K. Okay, now write down theta of S by EB of S is equals to all three paths are multiplied. So KT by RA into S into LA JS square plus BS whole divided by 1 plus GS into HS. What is HS? S into KB. Now we have to simplify this one. So here in the denominator we will get the same. So numerator, or simply I can say that for armature controlled DC servo motor LA is very less, because already we studied LA is very less and RA, it is less inductive compared to resistivity. It is more resistive, less inductive. So LA value is very very less. So I can neglect this LA and I will make LA is almost equal to 0. Then this equation can be written as RA into JS square into BS divided by 1 plus KT by RA into JS square plus BS into S into KB. Now it is simplified as KT by RA. Okay, I am bringing JS square plus BS to the denominator, JS square plus BS, and this can be simplified as 1 plus KB into S into KT divided by RA into JS square plus BS. Okay, whatever I am having here, same written, I have written the same. Now KT by RA divided by JS square plus BS . Okay, if I simplify this one, I will get RA into JS square plus BS KB KT S divided by RA into JS square plus BS. This one, this is total divided by, and the whole is multiplied with JS square plus BS. So it, this one will get cancelled. Right, I will get KT by RA divided by JS square plus I am taking S common from these two. So I will get B plus KB KT by RA. Okay. So next, KT by RA divided by JS square plus S into, and this total term I am writing it as a B. So KT by RA by BS, I am taking this as a common term. So 1 plus J by B into S. So I will write KT by RA into BS. I am bringing not S term, I am bringing this B towards the numerator. So KT RA by B into S into 1 plus J by B into S. So I will write this as, this total term as KM S into 1 plus S into tau m, where Km is equal to KT by RA into B, and tau m is equal to J by B. Okay, so this is the transfer function. So only I am having one time constant. Okay, only I am having one time constant for armature controlled servo motor. Armature control DC servo motor is having single time constant. Thank you.